prepared. Thank you to coming. Can we have your first reaction after this loss in the game six in this final?
First of all, I want to say congrats to Oshawa, winning 4-2 in games. Right after like this, it feels a little empty. I've been on the other side a couple of times in my life, so I know how the feeling is. Today, I think we did a good game. I'm proud of my team today, really stepping up from the last loss. Overall, I think if we won today, I don't think nobody's going to say it was unfair. But overtime is overtime. We had a lot of chance to win the game today, but if you don't score goals, you don't win games. But I'm very proud of my team. They did a big journey from 2 years now, and we finally could play playoffs. And we thought we could go, but it was two good teams even last year. Arsenal Kloten was really tight, the points and everything, two seasons in a row. Today they were winning, and next time it will be Kloten's time.
Thank you.